and acidic weapons. That's a combination I could do without.
Last thing we need are these bastards getting creative. Corvus said they've hit multiple caravans.
Speaking of Corvus, patching in Sev.
Freelancer, ready to put your javelin to the test?
Just a normal day, Bastion.
Well, what's not normal is the Scar activity in this region. We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
We need to find that out and put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't steer ship, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you will need to silence the relic.
Filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
Scars are coming! I hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Hey, find me a way underground.
Already done. Through an underwater passage ahead.
Mike, I'm sorry, you don't want to get left behind in this place.
A lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Thank you.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards left the plural.
Almost done. Only a few fragments left.
Three lights up.
More scars.
I know.
These look extra powerful.
Hey, doors still closed and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute. It should work itself out.
Should.
Energy readings are stabilizing. A bit slowly. Just stay in the center. Any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Think of a friend like that.
Too bad.
I'm just getting started.
It got quiet.
Let it stay that way.
Thank you.
It's pretty dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
Oh, that's just wrong. To cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
Even Clovis doesn't know everything.
Is unnerving.
I wonder how many years it'll take me to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
One for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.